figure if I would eat for defense, right? There's no reason to eat for elemental here.
Well, it does like fire attacks, right?
Oh, right, the beam. Actually, yeah, I think I used to eat for elemental now that I think about it. Oh, well. Alright, who wants to host?
You host.
Okay. Is everyone at the... Because so we can get in the same one.
I am.
Alright. 3, 2, 1...
All focusing me. I'll cast his ult every second.
Should we just go and see if someone else joins, or?
Yeah.
All right.
Underneath his family, where
is the fucking thing
going? Oh, I should have eaten my drinks first.
Okay, I'm playing
Zarya.
Completely different coming in here with health augments.
Alright! The Jordy's has to be fought before you barely reach, like, Master Rank equipment.
Right.
Is it under?
Nice. I expected that bite to knock me off the arm. Mostly because of Volcana.
Try your long sword against Zafi.
I don't remember.
Thanks.
Go for the mount in the next area?
Sure.
Would it be easier if I did it?
You can help.
Okay. Oh, come on. How does that not count for a clutch counter? How does the tail counter bring me to the leg? How do I get aggro?
I forgot enmity was a thing in this fight.
Oh.
Nice.
One in the back. I counter
sleep.
Oh, I thought you said sleep.
Oh wow.
Holy crap!
Head completely broken in phase two. Nice.
Wow. I've never seen that happen before.
Well, we are using Fatalis Lock.
And I think all of us have Destroyer now, right?
I have Destroyer 3. Alright, I'm gonna start working on the tail.
I forget, do you actually need severing damage for the tail?
I think so.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna attack one of the legs. The front legs.
Slap. Blades are better for front legs, and blunt is better for back legs.
The rear legs are just like, in general, nothing's good against them, right?
Yeah.
Except for maybe explosives.
Yeah.
Good question.
Go again. That hurts me, but it's fun.
Thank you.
He actually hit you?
Oh yeah, he hit me a bunch.
Like, no, like when you were stunned.
Yeah, oh no, he didn't.
Okay. I saw you like reeling over there. And he was looking at you.
And I heard the struggles. But your HP didn't go down.
I was in a health booster.
No. I got one stab in. Move to the back.
I'm gonna do this arm just because I'm here.
I don't think the back's working yet.
No, we would have gotten the notification. Does he leave after the second one?
Oh.
Leaving soon, then, right?
Yeah. Well, we need to reach the next threshold. There we go.
Oh, I didn't block it. No, don't push me back.
Yeah,
Do we care about the chest?
Not in this state, I think.
Are you gonna sleep it?
Do you want me to?
I mean, you might as well, right?
Alright.
If you can dunk him out of the air, that'd be great.
Sleep.
Don't.
You're gonna aim for the tail?
Yeah.
I'm just gonna put bombs here then.
This tail. Damn it.
Did you hit with a second hit? Is that what?
Yeah.
It's hard to tell with Sophie because he doesn't react immediately.
Yeah, no, I hit with both hits, that's the thing. So I didn't get the big double damage on the main hit.
No, the rocks. Lagger. Nice.
Gnarly Kuga.
I hate him so much.
Nice.
Sorry.
Now,
Donnie Danko, obviously.
Got it.
Nice.
Time's running out though.
So we just have the arms.
I've been focusing the rear leg.
If you want the tail, I would suggest carving it.
Yep. Missed me.
It went over her head.
Oh, right underneath it.
This rock is tiny.
Ooh.
Oh, I rolled out of it too soon.
Really?
Yeah. Not on my best.
Oh, did you get a Paralysis already?
I did not.
Alright guys, we're gonna
see if I can get the back in time.
Nope. Well, not at all.
Apparently not.
Wait, why is it a failure again?
20 minutes only.
But it...
Well, oh, we didn't do enough damage to...
No, it's either kill or 20 minutes and you get kicked out.
No, but...
But we've had it be like where the time limit happens and it flies away and it's like... Quest complete. And it makes like the happy noise.
Oh, yeah. Sometimes if it's like stuck in a...
Do you
want to
use the bathroom?
I'm good.
When it's in the middle of certain animations, it doesn't count, I guess.
I need help with Poppy.
She can join if she wants.
You are welcome. I don't know if the room has room.
Oh.
It's 16-16. Tail Raiders. Do you think that guy knew that we broke the face already?
I have
maybe
no
he
idea.
Can tell by looking. Is everyone here at the
I am.
One second.
So we need to break all the legs. And
chest and back.
The back and the chest if possible.
I think we'll probably kill it before getting the chest.
Probably.
Yeah.
Okay.
Easy. I'll host?
Sure. Right. It's still crazy to me that we got the head and the tail in the same run.
I know, right? Alright, posting now.
Do we want to do the tail again?
I think know. After everything else. If
yeah,
we even get everything else.
After. Yeah.
We don't need a second set of bombs, right?
No. Which armor you want to focus first?
Whichever one is closest to me at the time.
Would it make more sense for Kevin to focus back while we focus front?
Yeah.
Walk to the same leg three times in a row.
Oh god. I pushed you out of the way of it.
I should have just tried.
I forgot how fast it is on the second run.
I forgot. I should have just flown back.
But it's so much more scenic this way.
You can't do any of your menu stuff. Tenderizing still helps you, right?
Yeah. I would think so. Nice.
Alright.
Oh, I didn't get to do my attack.
Oh, that's a shame.
Do I have to stop the thing?
How does a clutch claw miss a target that big?
It was leaving.
No, it was before it even changed.
It probably already decided to leave it.
Fine. I'll just clutch claw to the other side.
Oh, they killed it. I can just try doing a big hit on the chest since it's available.
Will you get a clean hit before you hit the bomb, though?
I think so. I'm just not going to be able to do a true charge on it.
Oh, that, okay.
It was still 1200 damage.
Oh.
soon.
Nice.
Okay. Stickies instead, so he'll KO for us.
Come this way, Safi.
Why does this seem more difficult than the head break?
I know.
What? Just any arm break?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't remember us having this much trouble with the arms before.
Well, usually we would have four people working an arm, right? Usually.
Did that one?
Okay, that was really weird.
Space up, I know.
Help you guys with the front at this point.
Drop a lot of pods. I think it's almost ready to die.
Oh. Yes. We didn't break any of them.
Nah. Yeah. We really need to focus on just one, I guess. That's weird, though.
I mean, we would reliably be able to break both front arms before I got to, like, even halfway through the fight.
We're doing too much damage.
That's with four people.
We're just hitting too hard, not hitting accurately, and it dies before anything breaks.
Did we break anything this run?
No.
Nope.
That's amazing. Oh, right. If you drop Sephi while it's trying to do the Nova, you can extend a super critical time.
Huh.
Yeah, but only by a short amount, right?
Better than nothing. Better than having it return to normal for a little bit.
I guess.